The LG V30 is the Korean manufacturer's latest flagship smartphone and offers a dual camera setup that combines a main camera with a 71-degree angle of view with a secondary 120-degree super-wide-angle lens. On the main camera, a Sony IMX351 and 1/3.1 sensor is coupled with a very fast f1.6 lens. The super-wide-angle lens, by contrast, comes with a smaller Samsung sensor that features a 13MP resolution and 1.0 micrometers pixel size. There is an f1.9 aperture but no OIS, which is easier to live without on a super wide angle anyhow. With its extreme wide angle secondary camera and an extensive video feature set, the LG V30 stands out from the competition and makes a great device for vloggers or anyone else interested in video production with a smartphone. The wide angle works great for video but is an asset in still photography as well, allowing you to squeeze more into the frame, without the need for accessory lenses. The LG doesn't quite produce the pixel-level image quality of the best in class but is otherwise an excellent device for content production and a great smartphone in general use. The LG V30 packs a useful wide-angle secondary camera and an unrivaled video feature set into a sleek-looking and environmentally protected body. Throw plenty of processing power and an excellent 18:9 display into the mix and you get yourself a smartphone that is a Swiss Army knife for mobile content creators.